Hi, I'm Ms. Williamson, and I'm the new drama teacher, dance teacher, and will also be the coordinator and instructor for the after-school program, PELC, Performing Arts Learning Center. So this is my sixth year being a classroom teacher, and luckily I've always been a teacher of theater, drama. I have been at three schools before this, and I was teaching overseas in South Korea, where I taught grade middle school theater as well as upper school theater. And then I taught at Havergal College, which is an all-girls college, and did acting there as well. Oh, and I forgot one more. What I've been on the island for 2 years, and the year before I was at HPA up in Waimea, teaching drama as well. I did go to school for acting, so I did in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. I was an actor from film, theater, commercials, but you can't make a complete living just being an actor, especially in Canada. So I also was a waitress, what they call a cater waiter, so I got to do special events that had lots of celebrities at them, like fine dining. I got to wait on Will Ferrell, Brad Pitt. I stole his napkin. Yeah, so I've had a fun past of not just being a teacher, but doing other things. So I really loved, or have loved, still love being on the Big Island. And I put my name into the public school system. And I saw also that Hilo is the only school on the Big Island that offers a performing arts learning center. And the job offer came up. I had the interview and was lucky enough to secure the job. So I'm really excited to kind of basically continue my learning and teaching as a drama teacher, but also to really push forward the Performing Arts Learning Center as well. It's been really amazing. I am so impressed with the level of energy, the friendliness, the support that I've got not only from my colleagues, but also from the students. And then as I was taking my undergrad in acting, I realized that there are just a lot of skills that theater and acting can bring into the real world. And then I found that there was a specific program, a Bachelor of Education program at a university that was specifically geared towards artists in education. So I thought that would be a really interesting track to take to see how the arts separately, even if it wasn't a class, how do the arts influence the way a teacher can bring the curriculum to the student. I would say I definitely can think of a lot of teachers that had a big influence on me growing up. But if I had to be super specific, I was really lucky to attend a performing arts high school. And my acting teacher, my drama teacher for my entire 4 years, was so encouraging, supportive. She gave me so much confidence that I didn't know I needed, and guided me towards different programs like the BFA in acting. She put me up for different awards and different scholarships, and she just seemed like she cared about her classes, she cared about her students, but she just made such an impact. And that's, I think, for me, another thing that teaching is really important, is that it's not just about the curriculum, it's about learning about the students and what they specifically might need besides just subject matter. I think from anything, because I am teaching performing arts, would be an appreciation for what they can do in terms of their artistic ability, because a lot of the times we forget about that side of ourselves, especially as we get older, that sense of play, that sense of fun, the sense of making things up, imaginary worlds, imaginary people, that sense of freedom. So really just seeing yourself as an artist in the world, and what does that mean? Because it can mean a lot of things to different people. So I think leaving the classroom with a sense of joy and also a sense of feeling like an artist. Everyone leaves feeling self-reliant, feeling full of hope, knowing that they can accomplish anything either by themselves or to be able to ask for help. So how do you find your success? Because you are going to be successful, and we're going to help you do that. So my hope is that each student feels that and finds that as they go out into the world.